My favorite places in Paris have always been the rooftops, the places that are both within and above this beautiful city, where you stand between the city and the canopies. Hello, my name is Natasha. I grew up right here, in the Paris of the 80s. For as long as I can remember, I've been making objects with whatever materials I could find lying around. I always knew that I wanted to design. My father, Ellie, founded one of the leading fashion houses in Paris and has worked in fashion over 30 years, my entire life. He has always encouraged me and my creative passion. And for the past 5 years, we've been working side by side. We started the brand La Flore to design a bag that stands between fashion and nature, between ethics and aesthetics. Meet bobobark, a handmade designer piece, a classic style that we've redesigned for today's woman. Bobobark is not just a backpack, it's your bag for any day, any outfit, any occasion. True quality is in the details. A clamshell clasp opens 180 degrees for a wide and clear view into the bag. A large zippered pocket at the center acts as a divider of the main compartment. Organization is key, and that is why we placed a few more zips and pockets to keep your treasures safe, in place, yet accessible. We've designed this bag with a woman's silhouette in mind. The sleek design flatters the silhouette without compromising comfort. Our bag is made from a premium cork skin, which is polished until the texture is as soft and supple as leather. The material is as resistant and durable as leather, but 3 times lighter. It is completely organic and ethical. In fact, harvesting the bark from the cork tree does not harm the tree. On the contrary, it helps them grow and release more oxygen. I like to think of it as a love story between you and a tree, a symbiotic relationship between life and fashion, where you get to wear this bag, which is made from the bark of a tree that is healthy, living, breathing, somewhere beyond the rooftops.